How did he go from playing 1 year of high school football to the top tight end prospect in this year's NFL draft? Growing up, Dalton Kincaid was a basketball star and even won an AAU national championship. His high school basketball teammates were actually the ones who talked him into trying out football his senior year. He ended up playing insanely well and earned All-State honors in just his first year. Since he only played 1 year, he wasn't on any college coaches' radars and received no offers. So he walked on at the University of San Diego, a non-scholarship team in the Pioneer League. He played 24 games for San Diego before drawing the interest of Utah, who offered him a scholarship in 2020. He only had one reception for 14 yards in the 5 games of that season. But in 2021, he broke out and went on to make the All-Pac-12 first team in 2022. So after just 2 full seasons on a Power 5 football team, it is likely Kincaid will hear his name called in the first round of the draft.